This is San Antonio native Hector Saldana, music curator for the Wittliff Collections. I sat down with Saldana earlier to ask him what influences he's bringing to Texas State.
Well, I don't know if I'm bringing the San Antonio sound here. I think I'm bringing the love and appreciation for it here. You know, around the time I was 10 or 11, I knew I wanted to learn the guitar. My brother and I were real in tune to the Beatles and the Rolling Stones and Sir Douglas Quintet, so, you know, we got the bug. He's the drummer in my group.
Make me cry, sing me a song, like gonna write for.
We're the Crayolas with a K. The guys in the band went, ugh, when I said we were going to be called the Crayolas, but the K, like the Kinks, kind of made it okay, and then the name kind of stuck.
Saldana isn't only the front man for the Crayolas. He's worked in the newspaper, writing columns, and interviewing musicians for quite some time.
Oh, well, there's lots of them. Probably the one that is always sticks in my mind is Beyonce. Yoko Ono was super funny, George Carlin. So I was a staff writer, a music columnist at the Express News for just under 20 years and wrote for them almost a quarter of a century. So I feel like I can talk music, talk musician, and maybe be the conduit of their stories. You know, because at the end of the day, I'm not here because I'm some expert of everything about music, but I feel like I'm an expert at telling stories. And so if I can help communicate what the music exhibit is about and what these artists are about, I think I've done my job.
If you'd like the chance to meet Hector Saldana yourself, you can usually find him here at the Legends of Tejano music exhibit on the 7th floor of Alkek. For Bobcat Update, I'm Matthew Harrington. Cheers.